Hello everyone. For this week, we will be building a note taker app. What this app essentially will do is that it will take in an input of our notes. So let's say I want to type this is a note, and then provide a save button to save. So after I click save, the page says note saved, and then I click OK, and then I can come to this link here and say view notes, and then I see a list of the notes I have typed. So this is the last one I typed. This is a note. I can go back to that page and say this is another note, the fourth note. And I save. It says note saved. Can view notes, and this is the fourth note, is right here. So for every one of you, you also be building this, but I'll provide you with the HTML and CSS for the interface. What you're expected to do is to write the functions that make the saving of notes and viewing notes possible. In the next video, I'll show you the code and what you're expected to do. Bye bye.